Let there be light. Hi. Hello. It's so nice to see people here again. It warms my heart. This is Ms. Giordano. I'm Ms. Wallace. I have the lovely pleasure of teaching your daughters since this quarter.
Congratulations on your first night of dance!
This is mostly because teachers got mad at me running up and down the hallways in the tap shoes, so I'm too fast in this. All right, ladies, are you ready?
Yes.
One of them is ready. Ladies, are you ready? Amazing. Thank you very much. Feel free to take photos and video. Make sure your flash is off. We are recording this as well. Enjoy.
My style can't be duplicated or recycled. This chick is a sick individual. Show up.
By myself.
also in grade 12. So a lot of you have met me many times. Thank you for coming to our COVID-style night of dance. We are thrilled we can do this. Yesterday, we had a good class. We were in here rehearsing, and all the kids were laughing and having fun, and I was like, this is what it's all about. We've been missing this. I know COVID has been hard for all of us, but it's been really hard on them, and school has been a struggle, and it's just been weird, so I'm really, really grateful that we could do this tonight. I want to thank that man right there, Mr. Aaron Buckham, our VP. The district at one point was saying you can't have shows, and I said, that's not going to work for me. So and anyways, with his help, liaising with the district, we got it done. So we're the first performance in the district, and they're going to just kind of do case by case as we go. And hopefully we'll be back in quarter three when this class performs again. I think that's in April. And so thanks for being here. You're going to see all of the dances we've been working on. There's two times that we have to just have some downtime and change because we don't have any other classes to fill in the time. So Ms. Wallace up there might tell some jokes. We're not sure. Are you guys ready?
When you feel so tired that you can't sleep. From the moment I saw you, I knew you were mine. You said you were mine. I thought you were mine. Do you know what Angelica said when I told her what you'd done? She said, you're married an Icarus. He has flown too close to the sun. Don't take another step in my direction. I can't be trusted around you.
Till the walls don't meet the ceiling.
Miss Wallace. Miss Wallace.